Hi Capricorn, my name is Debbie and I'm an intuitive reader and I'm here today to give you your general weekly message from June 4th into the 10th, 2018. Please keep in mind that this is a general reading, so if you are interested in a private one, all the information is down below in the description box. So let's just get started, Capricorn. You first start off with the Major Arcana of the Magician. So what we think is what we create, okay? And what I'm feeling is that you want some type of communication. You're manifesting for some type of communication to come in with that Page of Swords. You need clarity. You need this truth to be told. Something that you've been through the battle with in regards to the Nine of Wands. Their energy is literally facing each other. It's kind of like you want this communication to come in, that you miss this person, that you want this one wand that you're holding, that fiery, passionate new beginning with that communication to come back in. Because this has been a confusing situation, I feel, in regards to a love situation, that you're kind of feeling lost feeling, okay? Now, the Eight of Cups is normally known as walking away from a situation. And yeah, with that Seven of Cups energy of feeling kind of confused in regards to love, you're not sure if you're confused about walking away from a love situation or not, but I literally felt lost kind of feeling in regards to love. It's been extremely frustrating with the Seven of Wands here, okay? Because you want this change. That change is to get that balance, to get those pentacles, which is that balance, okay? And I feel that you are manifesting with your thoughts to have that balance back into your life by that communication that you are manifesting to come back, okay? I feel that you're heading towards this new beginning though, because you have that Fool card here, all right? And that you will be successful with it for whoever this is meant for this week. You have the Six of Wands. So this new beginning, I feel, is coming about, okay? You're going to be successful, I feel. Even though you have that confusion and that lost feeling, I do feel because of your manifestation skills, that this communication is coming in, okay, which is going to be successful and it's going to change your life. You have the Death card here. That's that transformation. I did clarify the Death card, and you have the Two of Pentacles. Now, normally the Two of Pentacles to me is like making a decision. And yes, you could be making a decision, okay, when you have this communication that does come in, I'm feeling, okay. But I do feel for the overall energy of this card is kind of like, I'm balanced now. You know, that's what I feel with this. With this change, because it's clarified by this Death card here, this change is going to balance you now, all right? And you're going to be successful with that Six of Wands. That Six of Wands is towards that victory for that new beginning. Your Outcome card's interesting. You have the Three of Wands. So this is something that you've been waiting for, okay? Some type of truth, some type of clarity. The power of manifestation is extreme, okay? And I really feel that through your thoughts and through your manifestation for this change, to have this communication that you've been waiting for, things are going to pick up in pace is what this is telling me. You have the Three of Wands waiting for that ship to come in, waiting for this faster movement with that Eight of Wands. That's that swift communication, swift action, coming out of nowhere kind of feeling, okay, that you've been waiting for. So what I'm really feeling is that because of your thoughts, because of your manifestation through quite some time that has been confusing, as well as frustrating, you've been wanting this change. I feel that you're going to get this change. That change is in regards to compliments of your manifestation, what you've been desiring, wanting, thinking of, to have that communication, okay? That's going to bring that new beginning, be successful, have that change, and regain that balance is what this is telling me. So anyway, that is what I have for you guys this week. I hope it helps somebody out there. Have a great week. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Also, click that little bell on the side to get updated information. I do weeklies as well as dailies. Have a great week. Stay strong, and I'll talk to you soon.